I represent a third party who wishes to make use of your specialist skills. We are aware of your usual fees and are comfortable meeting the cost. In fact, we have several contracts for you to execute. All are in the newly formed Siberian Republic. As you are aware, Siberia was once part of the Russian Federation, which used Siberia's huge natural resources to bolster Russian economic success. But Siberia did not gain from this relationship. In fact, it was merely exploited and used. A political movement was established. The People for an Independent Siberia. Even the regional governor, Nergui Kurchatov, was swept up in the wave, joining the movement and cutting off Siberia from the Kremlin. The Siberian War of Independence followed. Russia's armies contained many Siberians and defections were rife. The war was over quickly. Kurchatov became Siberia's first prime minister, governing his new country with his family and friends. But, like many before them, Kurchatov and his allies hoarded this wealth, and ordinary Siberians were once again left wanting. Betrayed and angry, a militia formed, calling themselves the Siberian Wolves, and they declared war against their government. They attacked oil fields and stole state assets. Their leader, Nastya Surikova, has now become a hero to the people, and Kurchatov's nemesis. Our proposal comes with one requirement. You will need to wear a new high-tech mask we supply. It will facilitate direct communication between us. But there are other benefits for you, including combat enhancements. My designation will be Handler. Yours will be Seeker. I look forward to working with you. Seeker. You should have already received the mask. It is a highly advanced prototype that enhances your capacity in the field and syncs with your equipment. The mask allows you to upload contracts data to the client after each mission. Before we drop you in the designated location, we want to make sure you understand the tech we've given you. For this purpose, you'll be taken to a secure training facility hidden in a secluded mountain location. You're going to perform a series of simple tasks to familiarize yourself with the mask and for us to make the necessary adjustments. Report back when you're at the location, Seeker.
Ready for action.
There's a training weapon nearby. Gear up.
Before we move on, Seeker.
prone position. First, switch your mask to binocular mode. Now, try to mark the target over there. Tagging enemies allows you to measure the distance to selected targets and keep track of them. Alternatively, you can use our new dynamic reticle system to measure your target's distance. Take out your rifle and see for yourself. Compare target's height to DRS display in the upper left corner of your scope. It should tell you how far away the target is. This system scales up the display according to your current zoom stage. I believe I don't have to remind you to hold your breath to stabilize your stance. Now, shoot this target. Aim for the head. Let's try a greater distance. Notice your mask's input on distance and wind. It will help you aim. Good. You can move to the next one. It's easier to aim with your scope calibrated according to the target's distance. I've marked the distance for you. Set your scope elevation to 280. By calibrating your scope properly, you won't have to manually adjust your aim up or down to compensate for the range. refill your ammo if you're empty. pick up one of the weapons to try out different sets of special ammo. This technology will increase your options in the field and allow you to be more creative.
Greetings, Seeker. On this mission, your primary target is Dmitry Ivanovsky. He is a former Russian Armed Forces general. He earned the nickname Bio-Ivanovsky during the Second Mongolian War due to his persistent use of both chemical and biological weapons. He is first cousin to the Siberian Prime Minister, Nergui Kurchatov. During the Siberian War of Independence, Ifanovsky defected from the Russians to join his cousin. Kurchatov gave him the notorious Altai 24 Soviet military research facility as thanks for his support. Our intel for this mission comes from an agent planted in the facility. Before our source went dark, his intel specified that Ivanovsky had completed human trials of his bioweapon. We understand that Kurchatov plans to use the weapon to secure Siberia's disputed border territories. The general's plans are stored on an encrypted military-grade laptop. Find the package, hack it, and obtain those plans. The weapon's test results must be destroyed. Infiltrate the main bunker and upload a virus to the mainframe. Find our informant if you can. We need to know if they're still alive. Above all else, find and terminate General Ifanovsky and recover any samples of the weapon. Stay focused, Seeker.
I'm in the area.
Your first objective is to infiltrate the enemy's facility. It's behind the electric fence. You'll have to cut the power. We've dropped your weapons nearby. Load your map to see the cargo drop-off point. I'll update your map with coordinates related to your contracts. You can load it via your mask at any time. You can manually mark waypoints on your map. They'll be displayed directly on your mask's HUD.
dead end.
Use your mask scanner. It will mark potential passages on your mask's HUD.
Huh. Looks like your gadget really works. Whoa, there's no way I can jump that far down.
Your suit is made from extremely durable, intelligent microfibers that also support your body's natural regeneration abilities. What's more, your mask syncs with your central nervous system, heavily enhancing your reflexes and coordination.
Meaning?
You will be fine. Take him down. Quietly.
The other soldiers' locations. Now!
I'll tell you. There.
They found your cargo. It is advisable to deal with them quietly.
Thank you.
Use a decoy to distract them.
Get him!
Get him!
All right! They're shooting at us!
Use a decoy to distract them.
Nothing to worry about here. It's not the comms I'm worried about. Wolves. Wolves. They don't attack humans unless they're ready. These wolves carry guns. Aren't exactly harmless.
Comes about. I just hope it's the weather.
Use a decoy to distract them.
Nothing to worry about here. It's not the comms I'm worried about. It's the wolves. Wolves. They don't attack humans unless they're.
Stop!
Comes them down. I just hope it's the worst.
Use a decoy to distract them.
Kill them! Damn it!
Cover me!
I just hope it's the weather.
Use a decoy to distract them.
Nothing to worry about here. It's not the comms I'm worried about. It's the wolves.
Wolves? Kill the fucker! Flank that bastard!
not a casualty!
Find the fuckers, now!
I'm here!
I'm empty!
Should be somewhere near. Scan the area.
Got it.
You can only carry a limited amount, so keep track of your equipment. Recon the area before you proceed. More enemies. Looks like they're guarding the transformer station ahead. Clear the hostiles before you get there. You may need a key card to access the station. I would look for the officers. This one looks like an officer. Search him when you're done.
Copy that. All tango's down.
I have a live feed from your mask, you know.
Old habits die hard. Got the key card.
Affirmative. The switcher box should be inside.
Thank you.
Power down.
Good. The fence should be harmless now. I've marked the exfil location on your map. Proceed there and upload your data. Exfil location will be visible on your mask's HUD if you use the scanner.
Copy.
Stay in the area until the data is fully synced. It shouldn't take long. I've got your data. Well done, Seeker.
Either. Both. It won't matter to the people they used the weapon on.
That's not your concern. Stay focused.
Thank you. them! Shit! Kill them! Kill the fucker! Call it support!
Hostiles on site!
Search for them! Hurry!
under attack!
Flank him!